Let me introduce to you the basic components of a scaffold. This is a sole plate. This is a base plate. This is a standard. The verticals are the standards. They transfer the weight of the scaffold downwards. This is a ledger. This ledger here at the bottom is a foot tie. The ledger at the first layer is the foot tie. The transom at the first layer is the foot tie. This is a transom. This is a padlock. Working platform. Toe walk. Those two up there, they are guardrails. The one at the top is a top rail. The one in the middle is a mid rail. Let me introduce you to the bracings critical in a scaffold. These are the facade diagonal bracings. This is a plan bracing. You should see a plan bracing here and one up here. This is a ladder access. The ladder access leads you up to the work platform on top. A vertical that does not reach the ground is called a puncheon. This is a scaffold tag. In this case, the scaffold is not yet inspected. It is not safe for use. To protect others and the public, you use pipe end caps, such as these. These are the basic components of a scaffold.